Really big key to winning points is basically just hitting your best stroke more than they hit theirs. A lot of times we complicate the game, but if you watch on TV, if Federer hits more forehands than Nadal does, he'll probably win that point. So try to maximize your strengths and minimize your weaknesses. Don't spend all day on weaknesses. They're never going to be as good as your strengths. You want to maximize those strengths, hit more of them than the person's strength.